IMF hosts what they call the spring meetings and the annual meetings. We are here in Washington, D.C., just a few, you know, houses away from the White House, I must say, for the spring meeting. This year's theme is so important. And why is it important? Because the world has really been wrestling with one shock or the other, one crisis or another, from the COVID crisis to the Russian-Ukraine.
I want to thank you, my Lord. I want to bless you.